Kohanta himself, Valorans. It's good to have you once again on Camp Ninja Entertainment. You know, you're part of us.
Yeah, right.
You are the biggest, or I say the biggest artist of Gambia, Nigeria, Camp Ninja. So how are you feeling right now?
Definitely, I'm really happy at the moment, you know, and everything is going smooth, and we are proud of Camp Ninja, as you said, you know, this is a brand new song called My Homeland. We dedicate this one for the Gambia, trying to let the people know how beautiful Gambia is, and, you know, to welcome them to come, you know, the tourists have to be coming every year, you know, to the Gambia. We are trying to encourage and try to sell the good image of the country, you know, to the world, so that, you know, there are so many things. That's why you are even hearing, like, you know, we have the best sunshine and the sun, the best moonlight. Every day you see the stars are shining, everyone just keep on smiling. Gambia, you know, something like that. We are talking about something like that. Second verse of the Fionko here, the second verse of the track, he say, Nina Adolui, Nina Chosano Lui, Kamkura.
Super Kanja, yeah. I've tested it. I know how it feels. Can you tell us, for those of us that are listening outside, for those people that don't understand Mandinka, can you just highlight those lyrics you just explained now?
Okay, I can. You know, it is talking about the Gambia. I don't know how to remix it in English, but I will try.
Just break it as much as you can. I'm also hearing the voice of T Small on this one.
Yeah, Trouble Small is saying, if I gotta be proud, I gotta be proud of my home, my Gambia, my smiling coast. Everywhere that I go, man, I got to boss, kabagat, makatong, for lamengkoto. You know, Mukadunyo Lang, Kola Cairo, Drong, he speak Mandinka in English and Wolof, some words. You know, it's definitely a very nice combination track. And shout out to Trouble Small and all the Karato movement. We are looking forward to see them at the launching. You know, welcome.
We're privileged indeed to have Gambia's finest, Gambia's A-list artists in the building. Valorans, and it's, you know, this song, we've just been reliably informed that this is the first time it's going on air in the Gambia. And Camp Ninja Entertainment is playing it for the first time. It's a privilege, it's an honor to us. And we also wish him all the best. You know, come 2014 on the 24th at Allianz Franco, and something on the 25th at Brikama. The artist to watch out for will be Valorans, the evil hunter himself. And he's right here in the studio. And I also want to say something. I've got beautiful ladies, like I said earlier on. You want to tell us about them? You want to give them the mic and say something?
They are the mobilizers. They are Mansa Jali Foundation.
Okay.
So this is Mama from Old Joshua. Mama, say hello to the people.
Mama, how are you? Good evening to you.
Yeah, good evening. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Can you just tell us about the movement for Valorans?
Yeah, Bala is just like an artist to us, and we really love Bala so much. I can say our this fans club is not for, it's not today, but since, I can say, 2011. It's a long, long club. After, I'm just greeting my mom, who is Ajirohi.
Okay. Wow, that's good. And also, I've got somebody also. Please, can you introduce yourself and tell us your role in this movement to take Valorans to the next level?
Miss Kadika Samam.
Okay.
We are the mobilizer of the foundation, which is Mansa Jali Foundation from Old Joshua. Yeah, and we are urging all the listeners out there and all the fans who are listening live. right now to all come out on 2014, 24 January.
Yeah, what a lovely date. Yeah. Combination.
We are urging everyone to be there. It's going to be fantastic. We are doing a lot of preparation just for this day, and we are urging all, it's going to be a surprise though. We are urging everyone to be there, all the people listening right now.
I don't need to be told that these people, they've got their acts together, they've ready, and they're ready to take Gambia music to the next level. You can tell by the preparation. We are talking about something for next year, my brother, meaning they're ready to roll, they're ready to take it to the next level. So Balaranks, you're not alone. I've got somebody also very close to you on your left hand side.
Yeah, I think he can.
Yeah, you want to introduce him and tell
yeah
him who
he's called Eso. I'm Eso of all. Yeah.
My name is Lavin Sadiq, and commonly known as Eso.
Okay.
Equally here to be part of the show, I'd like to tell you what are some of the things that we at this point in time. I'm happy to see you guys around Paris and you as well, and the cameraman. What actually is coming up is something that is for the Gambia and outside the Gambia. We want each and every one of the Gambian citizens to come around and be part of the show. And this is a show that we think, you know, young people can come and interact with other artists. It's about promoting their occupation, because once you have taken this as something that you're doing, you know, we have to come and support you, which I think our support, you know, is what Balaranks need and the team. The Master Jelly Foundation is also something that are trying to mobilize. One of their key responsibilities is to mobilize, you know, peoples to come over and be part of the show. Alliance Franco is calling on the 24th and of 2014, 24th of January, and from there we'll move to Brikama. We have fans all over the Gambia. Access probably might be a problem, but all those that are even coming from Fatoto, as far as from Fatoto, are all coming to witness this program. So if you are a young person, and if even an elderly person, we're calling this Adult Youth Partnership for Sustainable Development, because once you promote art, you contribute something to them that add value and experience to the work that they're doing. And I think, you know, this is what we need to do. At my level, we're doing a lot of marketing, you know, when it comes to people knowing about the actual program and what are some of the things that is coming up. As you said, you know, being an artist is something that is not easy. You don't just go to bed and, you know, it doesn't come overnight, let me put it in that way. So it requires a lot of patience, a lot of, you know, mobilization, a lot of, you know, resources and all that, not for able to for you to able to make it. And one of the most important thing I would say is one thing that is important in this program is a new album, something that you're working for about 2 years. If you're about to launch that, I think you need the support of the general public to come and support you, the course that you're doing. Because, you know, being an artist is about sending message, it is about entertaining people at the same time educative. I think if you're listening, Balaranks in the building, and I loved you guys, you know, because the way you were moderating, you're the best DJs. I recommend that personally.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Can you, for the benefit of our dear listener, for the you know, there's so many fans of Balaranks.
Yeah, so
you know,
so
and education is, like, when you talk of education, people are educated even locally in the
beautiful
traditional language.
Yeah, so
you understand what I'm saying?
So
now that's why even in the local language, like, we have the voice and consonants.
Very
so there
good
are a lot of people, they don't even want to, they don't know about the Queen's English in
yes
England. Now, can you, you know, for the benefit of some people that want to listen locally, can you just share more light on about what we are talking about in Wolof and Mandinka, if you can, please?
So
in a nutshell, just summary, please.
Assalamu alaikum. Badr Lamoyalal. Tere Nata Janto. Nata Joswan Toyala. Mansa Jelly Foundation. Farms Club. Ntalo Mama Jambe. From Old Joswa. Me Mbama Kontanamimo Ajirohiti. Joswa Nkul. Komsa Nafale Nyame. Hoto kol meta liro la bare silante afutata tongotola balala farm school ntolle fe lo ringale mbe fintilana on the 24th kari kuto min kanana mandin ko sa fay kari na kakna kari kuto min jurate atli mwani nani ari franco joshua kol mbe be njeto brigama kol bakan kol sugudan kol mbe bal batu kan jeto wolum balala farm school ko ol joshua mbe le ka fintina mamotu koma talindin abuko kafuda albe.
Wow.
Assalamu alaikum, Swamboke Olafi, Nula Master Jali Foundation joge Old Joshuam ñu ngi ñaan ñepp tew ci bes bi Balarang dafa launch album am bi 24 January 2014 this new year and we ñu ngi ñaan ñepp tew ci bes bi dal fans yi ñu baye ko Birkama Sukuta Abuko Talinding Old Joshuam ñu ko parel nak bu baaxa baaxa ba ngeen ñu ñu am lots of surprises on that day Ibo Town deka yeb dal ñu ngi laté ñepp ngeen tew in different styles this year and dafa nek lo xamantene dal deuk bi yepp ko waxanto dal na ñepp tew direjeuf.
My name is Julius the Genius. I will keep listening to West Coast Radio. I'm hanging out with my homeboy Adam on West Coast Radio. Woo-hoo! West Coast baby Adams.